Lion Energy Storage Solution. There are lots of different things you can do in medium temperatures and in HVAC type equipment, but there are very few technologies that you can implement in a low temperature cold storage warehouse. You've got to maintain temps.
So your smartphone here, this is an example of a digital network because it can both send information as well as receive information. So it's this bi-directional communication that distinguishes an advanced lighting control from competing analog, and that just means one way, technologies. These systems use a sensor network to capture data.
So you can see that, you know, energy project management has certain activities that are unique to them from general project management. Specifically, you have to establish a baseline condition for your energy performance. You have to be able to identify and evaluate measures and optimize their energy savings. And then you also need a ongoing measurement and verification process and an estimate of the return on investment.